Hey guys, Coach Dusty here from Peak Performance Cardio Kickboxing. Today's workout is going to be a mini weight set. So it's going to be a really quick weight set. It's going to take you through a couple of combos. You're going to work hard with this. If you have weights, that's awesome. You can use some dumbbells. If not, you can find something around the house. You know, jugs of water work great, jugs of detergent. Small children, animals, if you can get up a whole still long enough. Anything that's got a little bit of weight behind it. So you're going to work on proper form. So you're not going to speed through this. You want to have proper form. You want to go nice and slow and really isolate the muscles when you're working it. All right, guys, enjoy, have fun. Okay, guys, so let's get started with the bag portion of the workout or shadow boxing. So what we're gonna do, this is a build on set. So it's a 14 minute set. We're gonna do 7 minutes per side. We're gonna start off with the right leg back, and we're gonna do a jab cross combo. You can do that for a minute, and then we're gonna start adding things onto it. So jab cross, go ahead. Breathing, push all that air out. Trying to hit the same spot with both hands. If we're hitting the bag, we make it hard, but loose, get all those frustrations out. Shadow boxing, control back a little bit, watch that back extension. And we're gonna go a bit faster with shadow boxing, because that's how we're gonna get our heart rate up from the speed of our hands. Keep your core tight. Look where you're punching, straight down the we're aiming for the nose. Left, right, left, left, left. 30 seconds.
Lead right. to a rear round kick, lead round kick, back fist, drop down to a burpee. Or we can modify. Instead of doing a burpee, we're going to drop down to your crunches. 3, 2, 1, and out.
Do the crunches, you do the burpee.